Hi, I'm Jane Ambickshire. In this video, we wanted to talk to you about a couple of new performance metrics that we're including in our reporting to clients. During Q4, we'll be introducing two new KPIs around ESG and carbon. The first KPI shows how well a portfolio performs against its benchmark on ESG. The ESG scores reflected are the BNP Paribas Asset Management proprietary ESG scores. We calculate these using a number of inputs. We purchase third-party data, and we allocate relevant weights to different sustainability-related KPIs by sector, and we come up with a quantitative score, which then undergoes more of a qualitative process. Our analysts, both within investment teams and the Sustainability Center, have the opportunity to implement a data correction or an overlay to a score based on our forward-looking perception of how that company will perform on sustainability. So those ESG scores that we now have available for 12,000 entities are reflected in this reporting at the portfolio level and versus the benchmark. In addition, we're introducing carbon footprint reporting. We have actually been reporting on fund-level carbon footprinting since 2015, but it's been available on a number of our different country-specific websites, so less evident or obvious to clients. By introducing it into the fund fact sheets, we'll make this information more readily available. Now, what the carbon footprint shows is, first of all, a company's Scope 1 and Scope 2 emissions. We are working on Scope 3. It's something we'd like to introduce in the future, but first we have a little bit more work to do in terms of data quality. Right now we're focused on Scope 1 and Scope 2 emissions divided by a company's simplified enterprise value. So enterprise value minus cash, and then weighted by the weight of a company in a portfolio. This carbon footprint metric then represents the carbon footprint associated with each euro invested in the fund. These two new KPIs will help our clients understand how well we're implementing part of our global sustainability strategy. You can't manage what you can't measure, and we are a firm believer in transparency. We expect a lot from companies in terms of them providing to us the information that we need, and we're also committed to providing information to our clients. As a future maker, we think it's really important to be transparent around how we're implementing sustainability factors into our portfolio. And we think this step forward on reporting will help us to achieve that.